Hi viewers, welcome to Focus Info Wise. Cubs pitcher Shoha Amanaga started the game against the Pirates at home on 4th of September in pursuit of his 12th win. After striking out the leadoff batter, Amanaga got Ronald to ground out to third. The first baseman dropped a one-bounce throw with poor timing, which was initially ruled an infield hit but was later changed to an error by third base. He had a runner one base right away but got N. Gonzalez to hit into a double play and got up without giving up a run.